gonna get to you. It's your ass gonna get to you and I don't. I'm gonna get to you. I'm on 3/21 again, but that's crazy, bro. So if I remember the journey, two brothers, man, it was me and Makai. Basically, you know, saying I went to NT. He hasn't picked his school yet. He went on his visit to Auburn. I don't know if he liked it or not. He texted me. He was like, I don't know if I like it. But like, yeah, basically. So basically, we are going to play North Carolina at home. They're coming to us. And then we have to play Duke. So we're playing two North Carolina teams. So we're just going to be in North Carolina for two games. So that's pretty cool. So we can stay at there. If y'all, we're playing at home. I'm going to show you the arena that we're playing at. So this is our arena right here. As you see, it's pretty nice, I guess. We're in the Big South now. We're not in the MEAC anymore. So that's why it's not like the MEAC stuff on there. But yeah, we got North Carolina, Duke, Stanford, Arizona State. Then, yeah, Texas Tech, Jacksonville, and then Iowa. So that's pretty good. That's pretty good. I ain't gonna lie. This is my first game playing. All these other games up here, I simcast. So, like, these we won, but I simcast. So that means the team is good if I simcast. If we're winning by, 60 points a game? Yeah, that's pretty cool. This one was actually a close game. That's why I'm kind of scared of them. But, yeah. But, yeah, basically, if y'all new to the channel, please like, subscribe, comment, turn on post notifications, man. As y'all know, I got Kate Cunningham with me. Had a little roster update. Got Kyle Duke. Got Marcus Watson, Tyler May, and Chase McDuffie, and Donovan Williams. Yeah, so we got all them now. They some freshmen. But yeah, if y'all new to the channel, please like, subscribe, comment, turn on post notifications, man. We gonna go ahead and get into this game. I see y'all.
Yes, sir. Hey, y'all ain't seen the arena for real yet with fans in the stands. Hey, yes, sir. You already know who coming out last. It's your boy, KJ Dusty. Stop playing with him, man. We finna go ball out on these little kids. And you know what I'm saying? Real jewels. Yes, sir. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yes, sir. Big South. Big South. Stop playing with them. Best conference. Best conference. UNC is at the bottom of their... Dang, this shouldn't be hard. I ain't gonna lie. This should not be that hard, dude. This should be hard. If we're close up to these dudes at the, like, beginning, I'm actually gonna be mad. Yes, sir. Okay, the flex is crazy. The flex is crazy. The flex is crazy. Hanging on the rim with the flex is crazy. Yes, sir. Let's get it. Let's go. Come on, Harry. Win this tip, Harry. Let's get it. Big South. Best conference. Let's go. Hey, okay, it's Harry. Harry? Whatever your name is. Good, that's good. Let's go. Yeah, I'm just about to go through all these tweets. A dude said he got like 2,000 on NT. Okay, K, good three. People were just tweeting crazy on Instagram. Like, they was tweeting on, they was on Twitter going crazy. They was on Instagram going crazy. Like, they got a whole Facebook group. No way, bro. Block. That block was kind of devious, I ain't gonna lie. Ooh, bad shot. Terrible shot. Yo, he made that. Yo, I actually made that. It's kind of crazy. Yo. I didn't call timeout. Alright, I'll see y'all when this halftime break is over. But I've been, you know what I'm saying? Remember, I simcast, so I ain't really had control over what my player's doing. But he's leading the league in scoring with 47 points per game. Yo, he's a shooter right there. That's a shooter. That's a shooter. Oh, yeah, people are also saying, like, the gray unis are mad ugly. And a person got 1,000 likes on that. Yeah. Like people just don't like Andy. I think it's because we're like a small school playing a bunch of big school this season. Oh, that would have been crazy. But I think it's because we're a small school playing a bunch of big schools and we're 4-0. But it's like they're like they just don't like the way we just basically sunning every single person we play. And we're kind of doing that to Carolina right now. Yeah, guard that, guard up. Why am I fading? Yeah. Yo, good shot. Yo, I'm hot right now. I gotta shoot it. So, yo, Sarah, come back in. 1 minute, 53 left. We are up by 24 points. I'm gonna get four. You know what we gotta do for the half? From hash?
Yeah.
Come on now. 60 and one half? Come on now. Come on now. We gotta at least score 120. We gotta score at least 120. And now at the halftime break, let's give a word from our sponsors. Which is Hercules Tires. Go in the app, search up Hercules Tires near me. Go there, get your tires on discount, and drive safely. Thank you. Let's give a thank you to our sponsors, and let's get right back to the action. Alrighty, so we didn't start to play. We're back in at the third quarter. 3 minutes left. Oh, I could have blocked that. Oh, and he shot it in my face. Oh, no. Nah, oh, no. Nah. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. That's cool. Oh, so we're shooting people's face? What's cool? What's good? What's good? What's good? We shooting people's face, huh? We shooting people's face? Oh, that's cool. That's cool. That's cool. We showing off for the Big South Conference right now. Small conference. FCS. Hey, okay. Honestly, but like, put in the comments if you think they hating on us because we're a small school just beating big schools out of nowhere. They have me in with basically the bench, which is cool because most of these people on the bench I like. Shoot it, Marcus. Okay, Marcus. Okay, Marcus. I think my teammates gonna pick up the ball, but sometimes they just don't want to pick up the ball. Is Marcus Watson finna make another shot? Oh my god! Marcus Watson is cooking! My god! Yo, our starters are goated, and our bench is goated. Like, our bench stayed up by 20 points when I came back in. Like, our bench. Ah! Good lay. Tough lay. That was a tough lay. Bad shot. 52 points.
Yeah.
Oh, like 52 points, 122. Yeah. Bro, that's crazy. Should I dunk it for last?
Yeah.
They're dead chaining MVP.
Yeah.
We're only in the fifth game and already chaining MVP. That counted? Oh, wow. Yeah, sir. We just beat the hometown. Well, not really hometown. We beat the state. We beat, basically, the people that have been ruling our state for the longest. We beat the people that have been, you know what I'm saying, ruling the hoop state. But now, since we beat them, and if we beat Duke next week, you know what I'm saying, we'll definitely be this, you know what I'm saying, rulers of North Carolina. We'll definitely be the leader of North Carolina. But we just put a clinic on them. Definitely finna put a clinic on Duke. We gonna at least try.